गुड मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम कंचन योर इंग्लिश टीचर. दिस टाइम आई हैव टेकन द टॉपिक ऑफ राइटिंग फॉर्मल एंड इनफॉर्मल लेटर्स. सो हियर फर्स्ट फॉर्मेट ऑफ फॉर्मल लेटर्स. सो फॉर्मल लेटर्स आर रिटन टू ऑफिसर्स, प्रिंसिपल, एंड दीज लेटर्स आर ऑफिशियल लेटर्स एंड दीज आर रिटन इन फॉर्मल वे, नॉट इन informal. These letters are written in formal way. So here first we write sender's address, then give a space, then date must be alphanumerical, month name you will write alphabetically, and date you will write numerically. So in this way you have to write alphanumerical. If it is the month of May, you will write May and then the date in numerical way. So receiver's address should be here, to whom you are writing. You have to write the person's address also. Next, the topic or subject of writing letter, मतलब आप जिसको letter लिख रहे हो उसका subject क्या है, उसका main theme क्या है, उसका topic क्या है, you have to write down. Then salutation, like sir or dear sir, like sir only sir, ma'am you can write in oblique, sir ma'am. Okay, then body of letter, then here you start your writing letter. I want to draw your kind attention, or you may start, I am writing this letter regarding. So in this way you start your letter writing. Then complimentary closure must be in the last. Then in the last, like thanking you sir, expecting to get any action to be taken in the last. Sender's name and signature and designation also. So this is the format of formal letter writing, and your sender's address must be in 3 lines. And your receiver's address must be in 4 lines. Here main points, your formal letter writing must be in 3 paragraphs. First must be introduction, in which you introduce the purpose of writing of letter. Then middle part starts supporting points, details of the important or the important thing of the letter writing. And conclusion part, you write request for some action, or to give a space in that magazine or newspaper. In the last, you close it by its complimentary closure, yours faithfully, yours sincerely. And in the last, you write your name, signature, and designation also. You don't have to share your feelings here. You just write this letter in a formal way. Next is here informal letter writing. So informal letter writings are written to the relatives or friends. You can write to your friends, to your relatives. So the format is sender's address, leave 1 line, then date, as I told you, alphanumerical. Month must be mentioned in alphabetically way, and date must be numerical way. Salutation, like dear, dearest, hi, hello, you can write in this way. And then start your body of the letter, and you can express your feeling, experience, you can share your experience, you can give advice also. You are free to express your feeling, because this is informal letter writing. Then in the last, you write sender's address, name and signature, and designation also, like your name, your address in the last, like in you write in formal letter writing. Important pointers of informal letter writing. So you don't write subject. So don't write subject in informal letter writing. And language must be friendly. As you are writing informal letter writing, then you can express your feelings, you may share experiences. So here you are free to share your feelings and experiences. Thank you and Jai Hind.